beautiful. I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital. Dr. Wolf's in and he tells you that it's terminal. Tumor in your brain. Alright guys, so we're out at Rotto again. And we're gonna go up to Rotto soon though. But I kind of want to get a skippy or a boardy. That's my main goal today. So yeah, there we go.
This first spot was quite shallow, probably around 6 meters, and I was just trying to focus on going straight to the bottom and hide in and around that reef. The only thing was there were pretty much no fish, so all I could see was like reef fish, bluff bream and wrasse, that kind of thing. So, and I did want to shoot a sea sweep straight off the bat, but I didn't even see any really, so I just kept practicing at this spot. We also decided to belly up here for a while, but nothing was really biting. I did see a baldy, but I think it was a bit small, so I just let it be. This was our second spot. We moved in closer to the island, and around here it was 13 to 20 meters. This spot was probably about 13, and yeah, I was struggling to stay down there, so I basically just gave it a few dives, but didn't see too much, and neither did Luca, so we moved in to do some cray diving. I always look up like cool shells when I'm diving, just because it's kind of fun to collect them. But yeah, unfortunately this guy had something living in there, so I had to let him be. So about 1 hour into this dive, I think my GoPro overheated in the case, so I only just got the case, I didn't know it would do that, so yeah, I didn't get the other half of the footage, but there really wasn't much there anyway. I only saw about 4 crays. I got one and I missed one, so I'll show them in a sec anyway. So my GoPro stuffed up. What a surprise.
Dude, these are all
yeah.
This is your one here.
This guy's pretty big.
That's gotta be a baby. That's 100%.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. It's pretty big. That is a big one.
He looked like a really big one.
Yeah, it was a big one. So basically, Luca spotted it, and he already had 3, so it was a bit of a pity patrol. So he was like, come grab it. And it was just walking around on the floor like an idiot. And yeah, it's pretty big. Big boy. And yeah, Luca got another 3. Did you loop all those? Oh, but you might have grabbed one. So heading back now, and I just want to note that
Luca's finger has been bleeding for like
6 hours.
How long? Like literally like 6 hours probably now. It just, it never stopped. It was burling up a buff bream at the first spot, so like at like 10 a.m. It's 4 now, I think. And he
He like has a small gap in his finger on the glove, and he cut his finger, and it's just, and we have no bandage, no nothing, so he's been bleeding all over the boat. But oh.
I also forgot to mention that, yeah, so obviously I collect shells, and this is one Luke who found me in like a cave, like pretty deep in there. It's pretty nice. Like, I found one at the same spot a while ago, but it was incomplete, and this one's like pretty sick. It's like a complete, not quite as vibrant, but